YouTube family, thank you for watching another one of my DIY tutorials. I am going to show you how to make two easy and affordable candle holders. Are you ready? Let's get started. Supplies you will need are two elegant glasses, two candle holders, one diamond wrap, lights, they come to a package, pair of scissors, and a glue gun. Here it is. I am going to take the barcodes off the bottom of each glass. Is off and the glass is clean, I am going to use the diamond wrap. So first I have to cut it open. I first need to measure it to see how much I plan to use. Once I've done that, then I lay the glass down and begin to glue the diamond wrap onto the glass. Now turn the glass upside down and add glue to the bottom of the glass and place the candle holder on top. Light up my candle holders, I will put LED lights in each one of them. Another way to light up your candle is to put a LED light underneath the bottom of the glasses. Little love statue from Dollar Tree also. That's an added plus. Decided to add a little more bling bling to this project. I can't get enough bling. I'm gonna add a small piece around the center of both glasses. Cut both pieces, add some glue, put the wrap on the center of the candle. Now I am finished. Don't these candles look great?